Hi, lovely people, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna do a full face of new in products because I have some exciting things I bought on Boxing Day and I would like to use them. So that's what we're gonna do in this video. So everything I use is gonna be my first time using it. Some Boxing Day items, some beauty box items, some other items I got. And yeah, I hope you enjoy and like listening to my voice and look at me. Cause yeah, stay here. Please stay here. And subscribe to me and hit that notification bell. Hit a like, make a comment. Tell me what you want me to do, what you like. And yeah, it would be all really amazing. The most exciting thing is what I got from Boxing Day is my Charlotte Tilbury Flawless Finish Foundation and my Flawless Finish Powder. And we're gonna use it. I'm gonna try it. I've never done it, used it before. I've been told it's amazing, so let's hope it is. We're gonna go in with the foundation first. I bought the foundation in 6 neutral. And look at that luxurious, beautiful packaging. And let's see if it really is that good. Like I said, I've got this on Boxing Day, which is an English, apparently, holiday. In the Netherlands, it's called Second Christmas Day, and I don't think we have that in America. But, oh well, I don't know. Tell me if you have a Second Christmas Day or a Boxing Day or anything else, or is it just a normal day for you, or I'm interested. I want to see what's over the world, and I could Google it, but it's way more fun if people tell me, so... If you're here and you have something to say about this, then please do. Yeah, this foundation stays all day and night. Let's see how it looks on the skin. And if I got the right color, I did swatch it and it looked good. Let's see if it was in one piece. Looks a little light like this, but we'll see what it does. Looks a little yellowy. And we still have to blend it in. Hope that's good, because yeah. Like I said, this is 6 neutral. I'm going in with my official beauty blender. From Beauty Blender. I think looks okay. Pretty nice coverage. Let's hope it covers up all my sins. I've got quite some things, at least my chin. My chin has got an extra chin. Doesn't that look that bad? I think it's quite nice, right? Am I wrong? So yeah, I've got this foundation on Boxing Day on a nice discount. Because apparently that's what Boxing Day means in England. You get nice discounts on a lot of makeup or other stuff, probably. But I only looked for makeup, to be honest. But yeah, I've got the foundations together with the powder. Still expensive, but I don't know. I think I guess quite right. So what do you think? Did I do right? Wait, I'm gonna change the lighting. Yeah. What do you think? Gonna go in with concealer, but it's an oldie. I'm using my Tarte, and we'll be right back. Yeah, that's my concealer on. The Tarte was in 22N light neutral, in case you were wondering. And now I'm gonna go in with my Airbrush Flawless Finish Powder, and I got it in the color medium because I thought a medium just looks really light. I don't know, but yeah, my foundation was medium, so I figured I use my medium powder. And I'm going in with a clean brush. This is my Beauty Bay brush. Going with my smaller brush, this is my GH07 from Morphe and Jekyll and Hale. And I'm checking if I can see any difference on my skin with, because I mostly use drugstore foundations and powders. But I don't know. Looks amazing, feels nice. I don't know. Does it make really that big of a difference? Well, it looks beautiful on my skin, but does it look more beautiful on my skin than other foundation? Well, I'm not sure yet. I'm gonna contour and blush, because again, no new ones for that, and then I'll be back to do my highlight. Well, that's my contour, bronzer and blush on. But yeah, seems to be holding up. My foundation looks nice, and I'm thinking if it looks even better than, but I think it does. Well, we'll see. We'll continue. I'm going in with my new Ofra highlighter. This is a mini highlighter, the Rodeo Drive. I had a smaller highlight, mini highlighter on sale. I figured let's go with that one because I've never finished highlight before. So ooh, look, that's pretty. Yeah, that's nice. That looks really good on my skin. Really pretty. Yeah, really beautiful. But I already knew I liked Ofra highlighters. I have the Niki Tutorials collection with Everglow. And I've got Clay's Donut, which are really good. But Clay's Donut is really right for me. I think this one is better. Rodeo Drive on me. Really nice. Beautiful. Really like this. And then we've got a new eyeshadow palette to play with. This is my Nabla palette. And this came in my beauty box, a Touch Version Styletone box. And I never had anything from Nabla. So it was quite interesting to see a palette of a brand I know in there. I really like that. Hopefully it's good. Never tried Nabla out, I think at least. This is what it looks like. So it just has two mattes and the rest is all shimmery, but we'll see what we can make of it. I'm gonna start with the darkest color, which is the color Lord. And I'm gonna put this on my E42. Let's see what this does. I've checked on the internet, this is an older palette from This is an older palette from Nabla. This, if I'm correct, this came out last year. This is the Cutie palette collection. They have more version of it, and I have got the Metropolitan one. Which looks interesting. I'm gonna do a halo eye because I've just got two matte shades. lot of shimmers, and this way I can use 3 shimmers, which I like. There's a lot of fallout in the pan, but looks amazing on the eyes, and no fallout what I see on my skin, so that's good. Now we're gonna go in with Nothing Personal, You're a Matte Shade, and blend this out. See if they blend together, because I don't want to use another palette, I just want to use this one. That's the way I like it. Well, it doesn't blend out as good as I hoped it would. These two together at least, but of course they're quite different shades. I would have probably put 3 mattes and 3 shimmers, or maybe even 4 mattes and just 2 shimmers in a palette this small. I still like to try their formulation, everything, so that's why I do like having this palette. Because I do get excited when I get to try new formulas, new brands. Amazing. I'm going back in with Lord on my E42. Just to blend these together if it works this way. Works a little bit. Not perfect, but I can live with it. Now I'm gonna go in with Anomalia, the gold shimmer. I'm gonna put this right back, in the middle. Well, now that is a nice shimmer. Did not have to wet my brush at all, just went on there with a normal brush. That is amazing. Look at that, just one swipe and a little bit extra, but still, wow. Okay, that's good. This one doesn't fall out, so that's stunning. And let's go to the sides with it, with Dissolution, which is the Dissolution, this color. I'm gonna put to blend it together. The rest of the look. Oh wow. Yep. It's just as good. I love these shimmers, this is amazing. So what do you think? Should I try another Nabla palette someday? And if so, which one? Would you think would be the best? That's pretty. I like that. Wow. Those shimmers. I'm going back in with Lord to blend these together. Those shimmers are amazing. If I use this palette again, it will be for because of its shimmers, and I still haven't tried Love Resin in Alaska. Going back in with nothing personal, just fit that in. Wowee. I'm gonna use a clean brush. This is my GS9 and just blend this out a little bit to make it. Yes. I love that. That's beautiful. I do have now a lot of shimmer on my face, but yeah, I don't care. Looks amazing. I love it. Well, the palette's not amazing for the mattes they work, but those shimmers are stunning. I'm going to do my lower lash line, going in with the color Lord. Yeah, and we're going to blend this out with nothing personal. On the same brush, this 230 Luxe pencil brush from Jessup. Blends better down here. Maybe I put it on a little bit too strongly on the top with the brown, because I do pack my darker colors on a lot. But even though, still works. Yeah. Really like that. Now we're gonna go try out the color Alaska. This beautiful white shimmer for my inner corner. There's a little bit holographic in here. Blue, purple, I see pink. Pretty. Let's put a little bit up here, because hey, why not? Not shimmery enough, right? And while we're at it, are we here anyway? We're gonna go in with Love Resin. This one. Because let's just try them all and put them a little bit here. Oh. Well, it's a pretty shade, but it's not as shimmery. So the rest is just a little metallic. Still pretty, but I was hoping a little more glimmery. So we tried all the shades. What do we think? Can you live with this? Yeah, the brown and pink doesn't perfect together, but not too bad, I think, at least. They're two kind of different kind of shades. The shimmers are amazing. I'm gonna finish my eyes and I'll be back for you with a new lipstick. So, again, going in with my Beauty Bay lipsticks, which I have four of, so I'm trying all of them. The last two were the different ones. Now we're gonna go in with Jam and Pulp. This is the dark browny red, which I think works with this look, I hope. And the lipstick is also, lip liner is also brown. So let's start with that. I don't know, maybe it's because of the color, but this one is again a little bit more, a little less, how do you call, this one is not as creamy as the one I used before. Which one did I use? The pink one? I now used already Ruffle and Balloon. And Balloon was also a little bit more less creamy, and Ruffle was really nice and creamy. And now this one is also less creamy, Pulp. But it works, my color is nice, just maybe it's because of the color that they are different. But looks like a really nice dark purple, and this one looks like dark brown, so let's see what happens when I put this lipstick on top of it. Looks way more brown in the tube, but it is a gorgeous aubergine purple. Again, lipstick perfect, nice creamy matte, the way I like it. I don't know if it works exactly well with my eyeshadow, but again, lipsticks are the same, but I feel the lip liners are a different formula. Maybe it's because of the color, I don't know, or the way I use it, or anyway, but yeah, that's my face done. I'm gonna do my hair, and then I'll tell you what I think of the products I've used. So, that's me all done. Wow, I really like it. My foundation is amazing. I've just stacked really close in the mirror, and it's on now for an hour. And it's still as perfect as I put it on. It's really amazing. There's no creasing, there's nothing. It just looks like skin, which is really good. I really like the foundation, never thought that. In the beginning, I figured when I put it on, it looks, but I can see the difference now. It just has to go into my skin, it's so beautiful. Oh, love it, love it. Oh, expensive foundation, why the hell I love you? But really amazing. Perfect. Highlighter is amazing, works well. So yeah, they're amazing, work well together. Got it dirty already, oh well. Expensive but good, sorry. I was so hoping that it wasn't amazing, but it is. I'm sorry, it is amazing. Yeah, love it. I hope to use it more often and try it more. If you want me to do another, use it another time, please do tell me. Probably will anyways, but still. Then we have the highlighter. Really good. Over highlighters, amazing. No shimmer, just glowy skin. Looks amazing. If you wonder why my chin is glowing, that's just a big ass pimple. Just FYI. Beautiful. Really amazing. Color suits me very well. Gonna have A lot of views have heard of this one, I'm sure of that. Then we have the gorgeous eyeshadow palette. Those shimmers are amazing, and I really want to try a bigger palette from Labla now. So if I ever see one on a nice price, then I'll try to get it when I have the money. At the moment, I have to save a little bit, so. But there's still palettes coming, so don't worry. And I'm gonna use my older palettes. Maybe I'll use it again, but yeah, I really like it. Yeah, I don't think the mattes really work well together. But then again, they're completely different shades. I would have used a different color scheme. I would have got two of those gorgeous shimmers, and just for matte, I would have done in such a small palette. But the shimmers are outstanding. They're really, really good. Really beautiful. Love it. So yeah, that's why I want to try. I'm not sure if I use this more often, because yeah, you know, it just, I know. I really love that this is in a beauty box, because I don't think I would have ever bought this myself. And those shimmers are exquisite. And then the lipsticks. Again, the lip liner was a little bit less creamy than the one I tried before. If you want to do, if you want a lip swatch video, then then tell me. I don't know if I've got all the footage that I had. I could put it next after each other, if you would like that. But yeah, we're gonna use another lipstick in another time, the last color, so it will be on. It's a red. I liked it. Really love the lipsticks. Lip liners are not all as amazing, but yeah, I like the end result. I still have a lot of glitter on my face from the palette, but then again, I did use my eyeshadow after my face base, so yeah, well. But I like it that way, it just works better for me. And I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, please subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, give me a like, a comment. Would be amazing. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!